Well, a suspect is taken into custody after a pursuit with Omaha Police. Officers responded to a possible shooting call near South 28th and Hickory Street around 9:30 last night. They spotted a vehicle speeding away from the scene. A pursuit followed until the suspect's vehicle collided with another car. This was at 40th and Maple. The suspect was taken into custody. It's not clear if anyone was injured in the accident. Omaha Police say there was no shooting.